Here the theorem is on the angle between the two lines. The statement is, if A1, B1, C1 and A2, B2, C2 are the direction ratios of two lines and theta is the acute angle between them, then cos theta is equals to modulus of A1, A2 plus B1, B2 plus C1, C2 by square root of A1 square plus B1 square plus C1 square into root of A2 square plus B2 square plus C2 square. Here we are going to calculate the angle between the two lines, right? So for this we'll have a diagram. First we'll take this one as y-axis, and this one we can take it as z-axis, while the last one we can take it as the x-axis. Here we are going to take two lines. This one is the first line, call it as L1, while here we will take one more line, let me take it as L2, and the angle between the two lines we will assume it as theta. Now when L1, L2 are the two lines passing through the origin, we will take the direction ratios of L1 as A1, B1, C1, and the direction ratios of the second line are A2, B2, C2. And here on the point L1, we will assume an arbitrary point, say P, and let P be a point on the L, and similarly we will take an arbitrary point on the line, we will say it as Q. So when you take this P on L1 and Q on L2, we will take the two directed line segments. What are the two directed line segments? Here you can see one is known as OP, while the other one is known as OQ, with a vector, the vectors with the components. So what are the components of OP? We can write it as OP vector is equals to, we can write it as A1 I cap plus B1 J cap plus C1 K cap, while OQ is given by A2 into I cap plus B2 into J cap plus C2 into K cap. And we want to calculate the angle between the two lines. So we'll use the formula, that is cos theta is equals to OP into OQ by magnitude of OP into magnitude of OQ. So OP value is given by A1 I cap plus B1 J cap plus C1 K cap, while OQ vector is given by A2 IJ I cap plus B2 J cap plus C2 K cap. So when we take the dot product, we can get it as A1 A2 plus B1 B2 plus C1 C2 by magnitude of OP is square root of A1 square plus B1 square plus C1 square. And magnitude of OQ is square root of A2 square plus B2 square plus C2 square. And we'll take the values of this one. By sending this cos to this side, we can get even it as first, let me write cos theta, that is equals to modulus of A1 A2 plus B1 B2 plus C1 C2 by square root of A1 square plus B1 square plus C1 square into square root of A2 square plus B2 square plus C2 square. By sending this cos to this side, even you can write it as theta is equals to cos inverse of magnitude of A1 A2 plus B1 B2 plus C1 C2 by square root of A1 square plus B1 square plus C1 square into square root of A2 square plus B2 square plus C2 square.